Yeah, you guys. I started a new career to replace the Plymouth career.
I'm feeling cold.
The Plymouth career. And
Ashley Young. No way.
Basically, it's a winning career.
Ashley Young signed for Crawley.
He's probably not, because they weren't enough. But anyway, yeah, it's a Wigan career. So far, I've signed Isaiah Brown and Hudson Odoi. I tried recording
Isaiah
it,
Brown
but it corrupted. So that's a shame. It corrupted. Yeah, you can then. I'm feeling that jam. No, do you know a decent right back? Do you know a decent right back? No, not. Yeah, right back. Because I've got Reece Jackson. Who? Yeah, anyway, do you know a good right back that I can sign? George, do you know a good right back that I could sign? Actually, no, my right back spot's fine, I reckon. Right, guys, we're getting into the first game of the season against Sheffield Wednesday. Play match. Come on, Wigan. Do you even have him?
Is it a player? How much did you say you can get, what's another way for?
About, go for 4.2 mil, you can get that as a cheap.
Shut the fuck up, you said it was fucking 1 mil.
No, I didn't. I said, anywhere between 1 to 4.
4.2 mil. Well, the selling goes. Bruh, how much does the afford his wages?
Just don't sell him then. George, accept the selling clause, yeah, but just sell him. Simple.
Hi everybody, welcome to you.
Hi everybody.
Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining.
No, you can only have up to 20, can't you?
Well, it normally does. Thanks to Lily. Clever ball.
Oh, yes.
It's a good side of goal, but he's skied it.
Isaiah Brown is rubbish. Right in front of goal. He goes, he's like sending in a nuke. It goes so high from the point blank range.
That's going to become of their side, but I think they'll come into it with a lot of adventure and go into these matches without any fear, which can aid their shot up to take the lead. That is a startling save.
Oh, I accidentally just uploaded the FIFA video. It's uploading. Don't worry.
I'm moving one of my players.
Oh my god, they just scored. They just scored. I'm so bad. This is like semi-pro, I think. How can I concede on semi-pro? Yeah, I'm not joking. And then I shoot from range, and it's right at the keeper. No, whenever you sign Hudson Odoi, he's always number 9. Well, he is always from me.
In goes the corner. There's still danger here.
Oh, Hudson Odoi! Hudson Odoi! Hudson Odoi just scores a banger.
A goal here to save us. Well, if you put it on the spotlight, they did. It's going to end up in something like that.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Hudson! I mean, Callum.
Lee. Barry Bannon.
George, don't worry about being rude. They won't know who it is.
No, Bobby.
There's loads of people called George. No, you, on, it could be meaningless. You could be meaningless. Hotter, Doy, what are you doing? This isn't a game of who can hit a ball the hardest between you and Isaiah. You're not Daquan.
Barry Bannon certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Give them toes. Hotter, Doy, magic. My toes now, girls!
My toes now, boy! No, I want to do that. I want to go to that Fortnite event when looking at goals,
Martin, but the did you just call him Dickwad? Did you just say he went Dickwad in front? Imagine if you did TSM Dickwad. That's just rude. Dickwad's the best streamer ever. He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming. TSM Dickwad, like, I know, it sounds like you did. There's gonna be no leniency here. It's gotta be a card, a yellow one. Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away. Here's Isaiah. Isaiah's gonna hit one from range, I think. Jesus Christ, Isaiah. Does he just like try and sky things for a living? He's had two shots as a Wigan Athletic player. Two of them went over. Fox. Couldn't keep it. Here's Isaiah.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Please. What are you on? You on drugs, Red?
Good interception there.
You on cocaine?
I'd but say don't add anything silly after that.
Barry Bannon.
Yes. Getting filmed.
Mum,
did you just get filmed?
Where the teams are going to actually use today.
Did you get in trouble for shouting that then?
No.
Wait, so you got in trouble for shouting, but not shouting like silly things. Barry Bannon. Oh, I thought she said, George didn't play that. This channel's not a kid friendly anyway, because I play with Sam and she kept saying the F word and that. I play a couple of games that's wearing it, so.
What are you doing?
Michael Hector
cuts inside, does
the
defender.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Here's the shot.
Just
wait and play our
way. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all. No, he looked a bit.
Why are Lever so good at last ditch defending? Tried to pass through, but not successful. What are you doing?
What do you mean, brother? Callum or Hudson, I don't know.
Oh, that's offside!
I don't know!
He's done through! What are you on?
He's on the pitch. Stevens. Or something like that.
This could be a problem for the referee in the second half because the rain is still lashing down.
I'm not going to lose the video so nobody sees this. Goodbye. Fine, goodbye, George. That better have been his internet.
Barry Bannon.
If not, like, you're just so nice, ain't you?
Gives it away. So close, inches away. They are playing well. I fancy him to get another chance and get the noses in front here. Getting forward well as a team now. Now they can launch a counter-attack.
Heads up.
So, Alan, what about the first 45 minutes he's played on his debut today?
Yeah, it was hard work for him in that first half. You could see him putting in a shift, but not much went right. And he'll hope to improve in this second period.
What? I guess no driven. I'm not continuing. Wait, it's just a good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal. No, it was just not a very fine goodbye. Nice goal, Callum.
And we restart the game.
Hello.
2-1. Tom Lees. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Boyd. Lee. A timely challenge. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
For a hat trick. Oh, unlucky. Probably should have passed, but. What a great impact that would have been, and pardon, it would have been very good for his rating, wouldn't it? Aston Villa away from home. Yeah, I see really why I wanted to go all the way, but probably wasn't the best idea. Nice clearance, but needs to be to a player. Come on, Callum. Start running then. Go on. I'll start one, you continue. Now.
Yeah, they're playing Hull City, aren't they, in the next match in the Championship. And two evenly matched sides here. It's a
shot now! Patrick on his debut. Callum Hudson-Odoi. Wait, Stephen, are you even there? I just find someone to commentate with. Sorry, guys. Yeah, right. Hat-trick. Callum Hudson-Odoi, an immediate fan favourite.
A wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day.
It certainly is, for a special player too. The player that is the clinical sort.
Wait, I think Callum Hudson-Odoi has just gained one rating. Well by the defender, cut it out. I think he's 782 now. He's looking for someone to run, and here. The name he's looking for is Isaiah Brown, but I don't know who he was looking for there. Probably a centre half who plays for Sheffield Wednesday.
And I must say it's fun. Players seem to enjoy sliding in, don't they, and going for challenges that they otherwise wouldn't make.
Oh yeah, they do.
It can get a bit dangerous if they start lunging in. I think what the ref has to look at is whether the ball is getting caught up in little puddles on the surface.
Neatly intercepted.
When Isaiah put pressure on him.
Well, they usually get their man.
Go to the man, go to the man.
And that's certainly the case this time.
Yeah, well, they've had to put the money in the pockets, about 50 million quid, which I don't think that's an outrageous figure for somebody of his quality.
The advantage with Wigan here, thanks to the referee. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Yeah, signs that he'd lost his head, actually, and he was going to get sent off, having already been booked.
Well, look at him, Martin. I've seen him do some serious damage.
He's hit the front of the goal. Well, he clears the danger.
Nah, that was so close. Will you pay, please?
Well, you have to have the pain to get the gain, and they've suffered, these supporters, sometimes, but it's gain today, isn't it?
Well, they've seen their team play well out there today, and they're happy to celebrate.
I'm gutted.
Threads it through. If you saw the look from the other player.
That had been one hell of a goal. I think I thought I put too little power on it. No, it just kept curling. No, it was off the bar.
Boy.
I thought I'd been one hell of a free kick goal.
Sam Hutchinson, boy.
Just one little second, no, like 1 millisecond less of holding that button would change everything. Come on, boys. Is that our first game of the season? Honestly, we need to watch that. Not on there. Jeez. Right, for now, I'm out. Chill. lads. Ciao, girls. See you in the next one.